my bag in the public place.
Yeah.
Yeah. What?
Give me 2 good lemons.
Fine. Okay. I gotta get lemons. Be right back. I found the lemons. Here, take it.
The local chocolate.
You're welcome.
Yeah.
Soon be up at this
time. We'll get yourself a bunch of radishes.
What? Okay. Can you wash this?
Just put it on your shirt.
Fine, I will. I don't bring a pocketbook. But trouble.
Yeah.
I can't find them. Oh. Back in the frozen aisle. Trying to figure out where I put this. Oh, right here. Look at that. That's mom.
Bacon.
Someone said that bacon's way over there. Wow. Someone said this bacon's way over there. It looks like I got tan and burnt. Doesn't it look like I got burnt?
That's not a good thing.
But I tan after though. Mom, the bacon's out over here. Bacon's over there.
Dental care.
Oh my gosh.
Read the signs, and it might help.
Have
you have shampoo and conditioner?
I'm actually out of conditioner.
You've got two in my shower.
No, those are yours.
No, they're yours.
Mom,
you
have this.
Okay, so
where's you see what I mean by
toothpaste you get?
Right in the ceiling.
Look, show me which one.
I got this one.
That one's $5.99. No, we're not going to get that one.
But I want the whitening one.
Get advanced white gel.
This one.
Advanced whitening.
Total. No, this one. No.
This one, advanced whitening.
You don't have to shout at me, my frog. Jesus Christ.
I said it 5 times.
Mom, you know I'm flogging.
No, I don't. I don't care if you flog or don't flog. I don't pay attention to it.
I need a travel. Toothbrush.
You better brush your teeth.
I need a travel toothbrush. That's what I need. Mom, that's what I need. It's a travel toothbrush. Where are those tiny travel toothbrushes? I need one of those. Oh, Mom, that's the one I got. I have.
You have a toothbrush to use, and you have a mouthwash, right?
Mine's the old one. Mine's the new one.
You what?
I took this. What is this called?
But not gone yet. Like, mine's gone. I don't
it's
know.
It's like sort of almost gone. Beep.
And you have a toothbrush.
I need a travel one for
PC. No, that will, that's not till.
But I need to get one so I can pack my bag early.
Get one from there.
I'm from here.
77 cents.
Wait, what are you, what color are you bringing?
I don't know, I have a toothbrush.
Well, you don't have a dark blue one, so I'm taking it. Okay? I'm trying to have the bubble. Mom, they don't have to cut a pair of bags.
I'm dying your hair.
I don't want to dye it before.
I'm not dying your hair. What color would you dye your hair?
Red. I'm going to go back to red.
I'm going to go back to red, though. Alright, Mom, I think it's a purple one, though.
It's a purple one, though. I want a purple one.
We're not doing it. Not in today. I'm not saying...
Huh? Just watch that one and don't be my
I'm not saying you can't. I'm just saying not today.
But I want to die before say this. Okay? What the heck did you go?
Not so late today.
That's so far away. Oh. Hey, Mom, you know my blue sunglasses? Yeah. I got them here. Yeah. Where are we going?
Okay. Go get bacon.
Where is bacon?
Around
the corner? Bacon. We gotta get back and get my ice cream.
Both of this is the last time you go. So you learn when you're food shopping, you don't get the frozen till the very end.
Some people do when they just leave and get the rest tomorrow.
Then you're at the end if you're leaving already. I think bacon is down here.
No, bacon's right here.
Grandma. Farmland bacon.
Yeah. You sure you would?
Farmland bacon.
Ow!
Oh, man, right there. Excuse me. I don't think we want low sodium.
Oh. You saw my thing though. Really? She knocked it over. Are we done yet?
No.
Are we done yet?
You wanted to come. You will be.
No, you invited me.
I invited you, which meant you said yes.
I can't say no to an invitation, Melissa.
So we need.
What?
Cheddar cheese.
It's that way. Let's go.
And half and half for grandma.
Oh, perfect. Down here, too.
And cream cheese.
Slam the new doors, Mom.
Okay.
What's the matter with you?
and forth. Again.
I can't.
You're not allowed to talk until you can say positive. Not a word out of your mouth. Sorry.
Sorry.
Sorry. Sorry.
Sorry. Thank you.
Mom, have
a nap.
Did you think nobody else would be watching? Everybody's
good
watching.
Good thing I didn't get you the afternoon. Yeah. I want to try almond milk. Can you try almond milk?
Cool.
Not
today,
cheddar cheese. Why can we not try almond milk? Almond milk's healthy. Mom.
I think Joe changed the
but Mom. Skip.
Something positive you want to say?
Almond milk is healthy.
That's very positive, yeah.
Why do we not get almond milk?
See that special item for the day. You can do that.
I want to try that Italian ice cream. I forgot the name of it. What's the name of it? What's the name of it?
No, I'm
what's the name of it? What are you looking
maybe
for?
Maybe it's in the baking section.
What are you looking crackers. For?
Ground down graham crackers. It might be in the baking.
It might be down there.
No, the graham crackers are right there.
Oh. What type of thing?
We haven't made this in a while. We should make that one.
Oh, we should. Get it.
Have you planned your dinner for this
we
evening?
We need like five.
Is that Shoprite help?
Yeah, we can make
stop by our dietitian's
we
corner,
cream,
located
right?
At the back of our produce department.
Right?
Pick up a recipe card and the ingredients to make this week's meal of the week.
So can we
live right with Shoprite, your wellness resource. Live healthy, live smart, right.
We're going to have to make it, don't we?
We're not making it today.
But we're going to need to make the
beet cream, 2 cups of whipping cream. You need regular half and half, regular cream. What?
Don't play by the camera. Don't fucking mean the fact, though.
We'll get,
He just told me. He just told me. Come. What? I'm thirsty. Can I have your tab and we get into the car?
No.
What?
Is that
Bill?
No.
Oh, never mind. I thought it was good. What are you gonna call?
Cream.
I don't know, I have something.
Well,
can you tell your girl? Please get almond.
Okay, you've asked how many times? How many times are you allowed to ask?
What is this?
Okay. So, should
can't
now we
it.
Not get the ice cream and just get that because you've asked me so many times?
No, I want to try the Italian.
Okay, so then.
How do you say it?
If you ask one more time,
you
you're not
that?
Getting that,
but how
and
do you
we're
say
getting that?
That.
Okay.
But how do you say that ice cream?
I don't know, because I don't know which one.
I showed it to you. Oh, you found it. I'm used to the purple containers for it. Are we done yet? I'm just asking because I want my ice cream.
No.
Grandma couldn't vote in that so much needle. And that.
Listen.
Stop correcting me, my flaws. Stop it.
No.
Yes, stop correcting me. Stop it.
Don't vlog stuff when you talk poorly.
I'm stopping this vlog.
You will not look good.
Shout out to William.